You're watching WPBF 25 News at 6.
February is National Cancer Awareness Month, and when it comes to breast and cervical cancer, black women have the highest death rates compared to women of any other ethnicity. In fact, black and white women get diagnosed with breast cancer at the same rate, but the National Cancer Institute says black women are more likely to die from it.
That's a concern that's only rising as the pandemic has caused a greater increase in women delaying their mammograms. Our Angela Rozier explains how a local nonprofit is working to provide access to quality care in Palm Beach County.
Eloma Mendoca was diagnosed with breast cancer in 2018.
Every time, this is my normal routine, check, check, check. And one afternoon, one Sunday afternoon, I felt this lump.
The 44-year-old was able to get a mammogram at the Caridad Center. The Caridad Center, like the Found Care Health Center, are partners with Promise Fund of Florida. The organization is responsible for the delivery of mammogram screening equipment to Found Care and funding for the Caridad Center that helps the underserved community. Mendoca was able to get low-cost subsidized care and a patient coordinator to help her through her treatment process.
No, I could not have done it all by myself, so I do appreciate what they're doing for me.
Nancy Brinker is the co-founder of Promise Fund of Florida.
The truth of the matter is we have 85,000 women living in our county who have never had a screening, who are at the proper age, and who do not have a medical home. And this is unacceptable for breast and cervical cancer.
She wants to eliminate barriers to quality health care.
There are too many women who've lost their lives in the last 5 years in Florida by not having screening, and we are very pledged to this kind of health equity.
She says the pandemic has also caused concerns.
Everybody this year put aside, that I know, some screening tests because they just thought, well, I'll wait another 6 months. I don't want to go to a waiting room where I might catch something, and they're reluctant. They're afraid.
She says now that we have the vaccine program, she's encouraging people to get the shot, wear your mask,
and go get your screenings.
Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.